The Avalanche are the NHL's worst team this year, so these late-season games don't hold a ton of meaning in the standings for them, unless you want to talk tanking. But Friday night's game in Denver held all the meaning in the world for Tyson Jost and his family, as the 19-year-old forward made his NHL debut for the team that drafted him 10th overall in last summer's draft. As soon as Jost hit the ice for his first career game, his grandfather couldn't hold back the tears.